and welcome to the latest edition of What's New at Spellbinders. My name is Nicole Westervelt, and I am so thrilled to be sharing with you the latest Glimmer collection from Becca Feakin. Now, this one is called Delicate Impressions, and boy, you are going to see why. So we just recently launched a different Glimmer collection with Becca called Sweet Cardlets. If you haven't seen that one, check that out because it's adorable. But in that collection, we had Heartfelt Sentiments. And now in this collection, we have Heart Melt Sentiments. So this is one of the Glimmer plates. This is actually a Glimmer die combo. And just using that gorgeous font, and I'll tell you, these are some really gorgeous, unique sentiments. So these are very Becca, I feel like. But they're unique. There really aren't anything else out there like it. So you see here, you're going to get the four sentiments and then the four coordinating dies. Now I will show you another one of these Glimmer plates before I show you projects, because again, like all of our collections, everything works so beautifully together. So on these projects, you're going to be seeing a lot of projects that use multiple pieces from the collection. This is probably my personal favorite. This is Sweet Blooms Border. And look at how gorgeous and how fine that detail is on these flowers. This is one where it's a nice solid plate. It foils beautifully. Let me show you some samples using these two pieces. Here is one here. So again, using that beautiful Glimmer plate just along here to create a border. Added a little bit of watercolor there. And just really soft, just really feminine, really beautiful. You are amazing to me. Added some gems and just have an absolutely stunning card. And here's one that's a different take on it. So again, using watercolor, but brighter, much, much brighter, fresher colors. Also beautiful in a different way. And this has the sentiment for my beautiful friend. So you can see how these plates work so beautifully together. And you're gonna see some of them emerge on some projects that I have coming as well. So the third SKU in the range here is the Diamondetta background. And this is what it looks like. So it glimmers a really beautiful background. And you'll see on this card that when we paired it with pearls, you could use pearls, you could use gems, anything, it really pronounces that gorgeous background. So here you're seeing it here, bringing in another one of those beautiful sentiments. And there's another glimmer action going on here, which is another plate in this range. And that is our Fanfare Border. So you see that here come to life. Now the Fanfare Border set is actually three plates that you can kind of mix and match and layer up with this really cool pattern here. And so you see that come to life, beautiful. And here it is on a project. So when you can repeat the pattern, you can really create almost an entire card front like we've done here. Just added a few of Becca's Cinch and Go flowers with some foliage. This is actually a ribbon background, but you could even do it with paper as well. And then added a gorgeous sentiment in the middle. Now, where did that sentiment come from, you ask? Well, I will show you. That is from the last set in the range here, and that is our Filigree Crescent Band. Now, this guy is very, very versatile because you can mix and match those sentiments to create unique messages. So here's kind of what it looks like. You've got all these kind of different pieces and parts that you can mix and match. And this piece right here is probably the most versatile of them all because you can take any of these different sentiments and drop them in to create, send whatever kind of message you want. So again, on this card, we have the happy birthday, another year older. And then on this card, which really uses a lot of the pieces, we have my beautiful friend, thank you so much. So tons of versatility with this one as you can kind of mix and match the pieces. And really tons of versatility with the entire collection, because they are all meant to be to work together on projects. So we have five SKUs in the collection. This is Becca's Delicate Impressions. So all these different pieces, and then of course those gorgeous sentiments that can be used across all of the projects. So for information about this collection or any of our collections, please visit our website at spellbinderspaperarts.com.